And welcome to my YouTube channel, guys. Make sure you hit that subscribe button, that like button, and comment anything you want to comment down the comment section below. That's what it's kind of for, you know. Just wanted to show you guys this unplanned trip to Dominican Republic. My mom got some tickets to go and remove her breast implants and get a lift. So I went with her. Just wanted to show you guys how beautiful this trip was, though. It's gorgeous. Really, after the pandemic, I really needed this trip. There goes the Dominican flags, Dominican women, Dominican houses. And we got some Dominican birds. And we got some Dominican walls. And, you know. I was told that this building was the first building in Dominican Republic with an elevator. Isn't that so cool? Right? Right? Alright, alright, alright. Are you guys ready for this? Have you guys ever seen a Dominican Michael Jackson? Well, here we go. Wasn't that funny? Well, if you want to see another clip of him again, y'all can keep watching. This had to have been the craziest bus ride I've ever been on. First, we get on the bus and everybody's like, Boca Chica, Boca Chica, and that shit was packed. When I say packed, I mean packed. But finally, we got to the beach and it was beautiful. Look at this. ¿Cómo es? ¿Cómo es la serenata?
Baila, coño.
El hijo, deja ver el pipí del niño. Ay, Dios mío. Ay, Dios mío. So cute. Y'all look at this car, man. That shit shouldn't even be on the road, man. But anyways, I came out in a YouTube video after I went to a park and this little motorcycle. Look, y'all, I came out in YouTube video, and this is the YouTube video clip of me. Look at me in the little dress. Look at how cute. And this is the clip that I got of that day. I was like, ooh, cute. I wonder who he is. And then I saw a YouTube video and I was like, oh, no wonder he's so cute. But y'all check out this part full of birds. That was amazing. Very nice. I recommend going there. This is the next day. I was getting a facial. I got in a Groupon to get a facial, and that was nice. This is Dominican Republic at night with fireworks. I don't know what the fireworks were for, but it was fireworks. So the following day, I went back to the dentist. I got my teeth whitened with this gel. They fixed two root canals that I had broken that were hurting a lot. Fixed a cavity. And this is my teeth after with the whitening. No more broken root canals. And now my brother came as well the following week after he saw my teeth. I was like, you need your teeth done more than me. So he came, I bought him a ticket, and this is basically him the following week fixing his gaps, and his teeth came out amazing. I definitely recommend going to Dominican Republic and getting any dental fixes done. Trip to the restaurant stuff. I came and I got my nails done, my hair, my toes, and I'm used to Colombian nail salons. My first time in Dominican Republic getting my nails done, and they were definitely a little bit more rough. You know, in Colombia it's a little bit different. Here they do hair amazing. It's my mom's hair. My brother took advantage and he got mani-pedi as well. Got my hair straightened and trimmed, and it was amazing. You know, Dominican Republic salon getting you right. To a barbershop after and got my brother's hair did, and this is his hair, please, blah 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 outside. The next day we went to Boca Chica. So this is a little private restaurant in Boca Chica, and we kayaked, we got our hair done, we fed the fish, went everywhere in Boca Chica. It was fun. Thank you.
huepa.
From Miami and now we in Dominican Republic. Ah, hey.
Was amazing. I saw another Michael Jackson. I also saw a sports bike on the way back home. Look at this. Ying ying. Yes. This is a very nice house. House in the front of the building is very old. It's been there for a long time. This is actually how they get their water supply, which surprised me. This is the whole building's water supply. Listen to this.
Andaba con una señora que tenía una base. Y puso la mano así, ¿verdad?
Ajá.
Pero vino abajo, mano, cuando eso yo era mano vato. Y yo no me fijé en ella. Oye, tenía una vaina aquí.
Ay,
de oro,
ay,
de oro y diamante.
Brillaba por ahí.
Con la mano puesta ahí, con los brillos bajitos.
Ah,
en un semáforo que estaba rojo, estoy parado.
Ah.
Oye, pasó un motorito por ahí.
¿Y brillo?
Lo arrancó y me rompió el timón.
Ajá,
el
retrovisor.
Y siguió. Y la mujer se puso histérica. Oye, síguelo, síguelo, mira que lo siga. Pero oye...
¿Me matan?
No, yo tengo otro carro adelante y carro... No
por todos lados.
No, ¿cuándo voy a coger?
Exacto. Una moto no es igual que un carro.
No. ¿Y estaba rojo todavía el semáforo?
No.
Y ella decía que yo era cómplice, que yo sabía.
Ay, mi
hombre.
Agarré.
Dominican Republic was amazing, but it was time to come back to Miami, and I want y'all to see how rough this landing was. I mean, I've never been in a plane with such a rough landing.
3, 2, 1,
and touchdown. That was pretty scary, but at least we made it to Miami, made it home safe, still alive. Give it a subscribe, like it up, and share. Bye.